22-5-3-0. We now invite Jim Tatum to come in for the drag, and then we'll bring in our next five girls. As of right now, it is a 21-8-48 by Lindy Jones, district number two, who is in the lead for the second go-round.
Alex Guzman, our next bull rider, up in the brown chute, second to the end up there. From Escalon High School, he's a freshman. Wants to go straight to Feather River or Cal Poly. Get a degree in that veterinary science. Alex Guzman bucked off earlier today, but made a heck of a try. Watch it here, this young man is double tough. A lot of determination, a lot of try in the brown buck and shoot. Here it is. He is still there. We have a qualified bull ride.
Alex Guzman.
Heads up.